Hey everybody, welcome to the Dram Diaries. I'm Peter and...
I'm Chanel.
And tonight we have ourselves a bourbon dram throwdown. And we're going to be doing it Heaven Hill style. We got our bourbons poured.
I'm sorry. Okay.
Knock it off. Everyone's watching.
Okay.
All right. Stop being so happy. Let's introduce like this. Or I'll have my hand here and you have your hand here. Welcome to the Dram Diaries.
Okay. We will do it like okay. This. And you do mine. Hello. And welcome to the Dram Diaries.
Come share a dram with us.
Okay. Oh.
All right. Okay, we have our bourbons poured. We know what we're drinking, but... we don't know which glass it's in.
I'm sorry. Okay.
One more chance.
Okay. Sorry, I forgot that was my part. Okay, go for it. Okay. I'm ready this time.
You're ready. Okay. All right, we have our bourbons poured. We know what we're drinking.
But we don't know what glass they're in.
That's right. So we're going to start from this side and start nosing, put them in order by... the nose, and then sip through them and see who won. Mm-hmm. Oh man, that's like honeyed,
it's really delightful,
sweet goodness. I almost, which is odd for Heaven Hill, but I get like a little bit of like red fruit. I feel like
I
don't know why, but
I am getting a lot of the honey.
Yeah, this one's just sweet. Man, it almost, I don't know, almost smells like walking through like a dusty barn. And like,
yeah.
I don't know, they're filling barrels with honey. Well, for now, this is my number one.
Same here. Okay. All right.
It's so weird. I get like a little bit of
cola,
which I never get that on Heaven Hill. You know... okay, I just got over COVID like a week ago, and so did you. I think my nose is still messed up a little bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think I prefer the nose. Like, sweeter, a little more red fruit. Now I'm getting a little bit of nut, like the Heaven Hill nuttiness. I don't know, what do you think? What's your first?
Right after having this... sweet, yeah. Honey, ripe fruit.
I'm taking this one first. This one almost smells dirty.
There is nut in there, but it is. You're right. Like a dusty dirty, not
right. Yeah, like,
know,
a dusty,
not
dirty,
like a fresh nut. Earth, but like a dusty.
Yeah,
dirt.
Like, yeah. In an old barn, like the nuts and shells fall on the ground. They're like sweeping them up.
Yeah,
but in a good way, like. So okay.
I'm going to start ordering these then.
Yeah.
Is that okay? Okay, so I'm going to actually put this over here because this is number one for me.
So we're doing number one up there. Okay.
Number two. I'm just putting them in order left to right.
Perfect.
Okay.
All right. Make sure everyone can see these still.
Okay.
All right, let's see. I'm getting more like,
ooh.
I feel like more of that dusty, but a little more like bourbon Sharpie.
Yeah. So, ooh, stings the eyeballs a little.
That's weird. These are basically 100 proof, but this smells proofier to me. I don't know why. Yeah.
And to me, this one's a little more harsh than the two we just. But I'll tell you this, I actually prefer it to this one.
Really? The dusty?
I don't know why, but I do.
I'm putting this one in third.
Yeah.
I think. Yeah. for me. Palate will tell a different story, maybe.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, I like this
one. Oh, that's really nice.
This is, I can just tell right away, this is first for me so far.
I actually do get cola.
This one is definitely cola. Yeah. That's so weird from Heaven Hill.
And I also get a little bit of the spice that I like.
Yeah.
You know, not a lot, but
like a little baking spice.
A little bit of baking spice in there. And cola. I like that. It's,
I get a little, actually, caramel now on this one, too.
Yeah. I do want to see. I still get, and this is crazy, I still get, like, a hint of dirt, and I don't know if it's because of these two.
Yeah.
But I'm still getting it, but it's enjoyable. So I'm really going to put this back-to-back against my first.
Now you're saying dirt. Okay, the one that wasn't, or first, I get, like...
Okay, I'm actually going to...
sweet dirt on that one.
I'm putting that one in my first place.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, let me just double-check these ones. Yeah. All right.
I'm going to double check my bottom two as well because.
Man.
What is this? There's something in here that is so, like, familiar to me, but I can't.
Bourbon.
That's it. We cracked it. Let's see.
I feel like I get almost. Now I'm getting a little cola on this, almost like what I get from a rye.
Oh, I'm happy with my placement. Because you know what I'm getting out of this after these is like a you're gonna think I'm crazy.
Okay.
You're like too late. Yeah, okay.
Already do. Crazy beautiful.
Okay. Like when you first cut a leek.
Oh.
I don't know why.
Really?
I don't know why. So it's staying in last for me. Yeah, there's like... now all I can taste the smell.
Vegetal almost.
Yeah.
Okay. So, ready to start?
Super ready.
Tasting through these?
Yep. I'm going to start with my least and go to my favorite.
Let's do it.
Oh, yeah. Okay, so that's... yeah, that's pretty nutty, actually. But peanutty. This one's...
nut. I get, like, cinnamon. I still get, like a cola nut, too, on it. I don't know why.
Oh, your last place is different from mine, huh?
Is it? I don't know.
I think so.
I thought it was the same, but... That's pretty good on the palate. I like the finish, too. It's like lingering. Man, that's really good. I can just sit.
That's amazing. This one's great.
Yeah?
I mean, this one is your last place for you on the nose, but
it comes good. Above this one on the palate.
Yeah.
This one is like...
same. I did the same thing.
It's like... I don't know. It's like more like ethanol forward. It's sweet but thin tasting compared to this one. You know? Okay. Like the mouth feel is not as oily.
Definitely a more oily mouth feel in this one. You get a richer, full-bodied taste out of this one.
Oh, for sure.
Especially in comparison to...
this one's garbage. No. It's not garbage. Okay. I still think I prefer this one.
I do too, actually. I'm going
to
move
to that one. But...
this one is actually almost more herbally than I like a bourbon to be. If I'm drinking a bourbon, I want more spice.
Yeah.
More
caramel spice.
Caramel.
Some vanilla. Like
some sweeter stuff. This one's almost, to me, a little like grassy, herbally. Yeah.
It's probably that, younger.
Okay.
So nose of the first place. Oh, it smells so good.
Oh, wow.
Ooh.
Yum.
I love a bourbon with like a good long spicy finish. Mm-hmm. And this finish is just like cinnamon, cardamom.
Yeah.
It just keeps going. I almost think I prefer the front of the palate on what would be second place.
I could see that.
I get a little bit more of like the sweet caramel that I'm looking for. It has good spice, but...
It does. I like the balance of this one.
Yeah,
I'm going to keep it where it's at. I'm going to keep it in first for me.
This is rough. These two are...
Yeah.
I feel like there's a distinction. Like, there's these two, and then there's
these two. Yeah, exactly.
Right? Like, there's a clear...
Yeah.
These are better than those. Not that these are bad, but different level right here. Okay, I'm gonna
go back to back one more time
because for me it's close.
That is delicious, but
actually. This is a little more complex, I feel like. It has a little bit more happening mid-palate.
I'm going to keep it finish. In the order that I have. I actually like the balance of this one. I'm going to keep this in front.
Okay, I'm going to... My last two, I'm not sure. That's so weird. After having these and going back to this, it's like...
Yeah. Yeah.
Like, it just... Okay, I'm getting like that dusty peanut on the... I wonder if this is the Evan Williams. I'm happy with my ordering.
Me too.
Okay, I'm going to pull these back so I can put the bottles in. Okay, so we're going to start with our last place. Okay, what number did you have in last place?
I had 3.
So did I. Number 3. And number 3 was, what I thought, Evan Williams, last place, bottom and bond. Which, I mean, that is $20 regularly on sale. It's like $18 a bottle. So, not surprised. Once I take, like, we were getting that dusty note, it's like typical, like a younger, bourbon. Okay, second place, what do you got?
I have
number one. What? Oh, okay. Wow. Number one was Heaven Hill Bottled and Bond, 7-year. You know what's crazy? Like, was there much of a difference between these two in the palette? Try it. Here's the thing. I got this on sale for $18. This is $50. So if this is $18, how much better is this one? $10 better. I don't know. What do you think? Like, how, if you know this is $18, how much would you pay for this?
To me, this is harsh.
Yeah.
And I'm a novice to all of this. So for me, if this was my only choice, I probably would just not get any whiskey.
Yeah.
It's a little harsh for me. This one, I like it. I mean, it's softer than this one by far.
Yeah.
To me, it would be worth paying more to get this as opposed to that.
Yeah. Well, how much more would you want to pay for that?
I don't know that I'd pay $50 for it.
I would pay $35.
That seems fair.
I'm keeping in mind one of like our favorite, I'm just going to say benchmarks, Wild Turkey 101.
Oh, gosh. That's good stuff.
So when I buy a handle of that on sale, it works out a 750 milliliter bottle. It's like $20. So, yeah. All right. I expected the Henry McKenna tenure to be in the running for first. So let's see. What do we got here?
What's yours?
Oh.
Mine's number 4.
Really?
Mm-hmm.
Mine's number 2. Okay. So, number 2 for me, Henry McKenna 10-year. And this was a pretty good bottle. Which means your second and my first Trails End 10-year. I know you're like, wait, that's not Heaven Hill. But it's rumored that they source their bourbon from Heaven Hill. It's 10 years old, 105 proof, but it's also finished in Oregon oak barrels. So, and it's only $5 more than this. That's, man. So for me, this came first, and for you, this came second. So there you go. $65. Yeah, they're good. Okay, do you think this is worth $60, your first place?
I think so. I thought it was delightful. Yeah. I actually would. I would absolutely pay $60 for it.
I agree. Yeah. I would. I would pay $60 and $65. Right, $65, $60. This bottle I actually paid $50 for before the price went up. But I probably wouldn't buy Evan Williams again. I just bought it to do the show because I've had it before and I know it's just not for me.
Yeah.
The Heaven Hill, Kyle gave that to us.
Mm.
I wouldn't pay $50 for it. I don't think. Mm.
No.
Like, these are definitely better.
Absolutely. Yeah. I really enjoyed this. I really enjoyed this, too. Mm-hmm. It's just that there's something here that feels more balanced to me.
Yeah. Yeah.
So I agree. That is the only reason I picked that.
And your mileage may vary with Henry McKenna because it is a single barrel. So I've had, like, 5 different bottles from 5 different barrels. This is probably the best one, but all the other ones were pretty close. Like, some people say that McKenna just varies wildly. That has never been my experience, so. But there you go. First and second, or second and first.